In the 1980s, the iconic pop star Adam Ant was at the height of his fame. Universally recognized by the white stripe painted across his face and the striking imagery of Prince Charming and the Dandy Highwaymen. But then tragedy struck, and after a nervous breakdown, he found himself sectioned, locked up, and forcibly sedated, putting him in a state of artistic oblivion. This is the story of his brave return from exile.
I'm 56, that's what I look like, and that's the Blue Black Hussar, and that's the follow-up to the strike. I'll kill him, Jack. It's not about mental illness, it's about passion and wanting to do the music and wanting to make great records and be better than everybody else.